Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to enable or disable the call forwarding in Samsung S23 FE. So if you want to enable or you want to disable the call forwarding, I will show you how to do it. I will tell you all the steps you have to follow, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. For further detail, now let's watch the video and learn it.